Can you imagine a piece of cheese or whatever it is the bees is created with? It's crazy. Oh, and today I'd like to thank CJ for this awesome t-shirt. Thanks, CJ. Reminds me of home every day. Yes, we can look for it. Smoked and good.
Here we are at Smelter Town Brewery, and this was featured. It's a milkshake. It's a modern miner milkshake beer. It's supposed to be milkshakey. I don't know. Let's find out.
I don't normally like IPAs, but it's not that bad. It tastes like a pineapple beer. Oh, not bad.
That was kind of hot. I haven't tried it yet. It's just like a smoother IPA. With a tiny bit.
Why is there money on the wall? Why is there money on the wall?
Well, there's money on the wall because these people started just
randomly. Thanks for watching, guys. Nice afternoon, right?
Thank you.
And they started to randomly place over to fill in the holes. First, they started with him. And go around and collect all the money every once in a while.
Isn't that awesome? So put money in the wall when you come. It's an awesome tradition.